not a game, it's a rich thing.
Welcome to a new test. I'm going to test the new firmware for Mavic Air 2340. A lot new there, mainly the 4K zoom mode is a digital zoom, and I'm going to compare side by side in each resolution. I did before a test for the DJI FLY app 116, is linked above in the description, so if you want to see some more, just click there at the end. What is new? The zoom on the right side, you see the display for the battery, the tracking and zoom improved, the new obstacle avoidance system on the left, the green icon flashing there, and some nice way to zoom in and out to make something more dynamic. This is of course only digital zoom, so do expect degradation in quality, but nevertheless it's worth to try some tests in 1x, 2x, 4x at the different resolution and compare side by side. I'm going to start now. The first big change is about the wide and zoom menu here, and for sure is already clear that the second one is going to give you the opportunity to zoom in. The 4K allows up to 2x, and the 2.7 same, and 1080p up to 4x. This is the 2.7, and nice stuff that we can zoom digitally in. We have 2.7 now. This is the quality, and then we have the 180p, and this is the 3 and 4. So the purpose of this is to compare the zoom from the 4K from any program. Focus on this detail. We are in 1080p, 4K, 1080p, 4 zoom, 4 times zoom, 4K wide, that we will zoom in post later. So we should. Here we go, all the different modes. I let you to judge one by one and side by side which one fit better for you. And I have my own opinion, I will tell you later. X because it's the best in terms of quality and is easier to work with. The quality is among the other ones the best you can find. Time-lapse is not really any new. I had already in the previous DJI 115, the Fly app, and in the previous firmware. So I don't know why they do advertise in this way. Nice feature, you can see from M2 points, you can do clear path, block in several positions, they added the waypoints, nothing super interesting here for me, but if you like, try. Just a software enhancement here because the menu has changed, is way more clear than before because was even in contradiction between obstacle detection and ABS. So here is with icons is way easier to understand. So I'm going to test on my skin. I hope it works. You see the result later. If you see another video from me, maybe it worked, otherwise this is the last one. I hope you enjoyed the video, so please thumbs up, comments, and subscribe if you like to see more in the future.